Philadelphia's Tocchet.
Peplinski was slow to drop the gloves. Tocchet had his off before. Now they're just trying to get positioning and.
They're two heavyweights.
Yeah, they are. And they try. You get in, they grab close, and then you see them try to jockey to get the other one tied up so they can get their punching hand free. And most times it doesn't happen.
But this time's got the finger going now. Now it's come to the threats are being exchanged.
So the first penalties will go to Jim Peplinski of the Flames.